A reverse bevel can occur inadvertently if the cutting head is being used on the wrong sides of the line, as demonstrated here. To ensure the bevel going the proper direction, always see that the bulk of the mat board is to the right-hand side of the guide rail. And see that your cutting head is always riding on the insides of the four lines. Cutting from the proper sides of the line will produce a properly angled bevel cut.